Now, complete weather coverage with meteorologist Bryan Schuerman from your local weather leader, WHAG.
Well, good evening, everyone. I hope you like the sound of rain on your windshield or your windows. It's going to be a common occurrence for the next 2 to 3 days, and already some wet roads outside tonight. This is a live look outside of our SkyCam network from our downtown studios here in Hagerstown. We started off this morning dry, but the rain arrived this afternoon, and we've got a lot of it on the way over the next 2 to 3 days. Because of that, the National Weather Service has issued a flash flood watch for basically the entire viewing area, save a few of our Pennsylvania counties here in the green from tomorrow afternoon all the way through Thursday morning. 3 to 5 inches of rainfall is not out of the question as we get a very strong low pressure system moving through the region very slowly as we get through the next 2 to 3 days. Storm tracker radar is already showing rain across a good portion of the region, and a lot of these yellows are what we're going to watch. This is over portions of Loudoun County, working toward Jefferson County as well in West Virginia. Also some yellows working through Adams County toward York County, Pennsylvania. We're starting to see a little bit of a lull in the precipitation in our western zones from Allegheny County, Garrett County, into a good chunk of the eastern panhandle of West Virginia. But this is only the beginning of the rain we're going to be seeing as we get into the next 2 to 3 days. We saw some sunshine earlier this morning, but right on through the afternoon into the evening, the shield of precipitation has been moving into the region, and we're going to continue to watch the radar from tonight into tomorrow for more rain. Some of that could be moderate to heavy at times. Temperatures over the next day or so are really not going to go anywhere because of all the cloud cover and all the rain. Right now, most of us are in the low to mid 50s, 53 Hagerstown, 56 in Chambersburg, 52 right now working into Winchester, 54 in Bedford, 57 in Romney, a cooler 45 right now as you're checking in with us over in Garrett County and Oakland. A very strong low pressure system located near Omaha tonight is controlling the forecast. We've got this warm front off to the south of the region. This is slowly going to advance north and stall out over the region and be our focal point for showers. To the south of that, you're hearing a lot tonight about a significant severe weather outbreak in progress over portions of the deep Gulf states. In this black box right here, that is a PDS tornado watch. PDS meaning particularly dangerous situation, where there are numerous tornadoes on the ground within this watch over portions of Mississippi and Alabama. Long live, long track, violent tornadoes, a quarter of a mile wide or better. Looks like all the severe weather is going to stay south of the region for now. But if you've got relatives, family, or friends down there, definitely give them a holler and let them know they should be watching the forecast here as we get through tonight into tomorrow. We're going to watch that for how much rain's going to accumulate in the gauge as we get into the next couple of days. I've got our heavy rainfall threat at the high end, and I even turned the color over to a magenta just because of how much rain I think is on the way. And with our flash flood watches in effect, maybe some strong winds as we get in the next couple of days, but tornado and large hail threat are on the low side for the next 2 to 3 days as we get this heavy rainmaker on the way through the region. Future tracker, hour by hour, our computer-generated forecast model shows rain basically moving in and out of the region from tonight into tomorrow morning. We get into tomorrow morning, a lot of darker greens, our moderate, potentially heavy rainfall for most of the day, primarily afternoon and evening tomorrow, overnight into Wednesday morning. This is tomorrow evening at about 6 o'clock. We're forecasting more moderate to heavy rainfall. We get into Wednesday morning, this is when I think we're going to hit the bulk of that heavy rain. Look at all these yellows here working through Virginia, West Virginia, Western Maryland. The rain will start to wind down as we get into Thursday morning when the cold front finally crosses through the region. 43 to 48 tonight, mostly cloudy skies, rain showers likely with the southeast wind at 5 to 15 miles an hour. It's going to be a raw day tomorrow, only into the lower 50s, heavy rain likely, 53 Hagerstown and in Sharpsburg, 52 over in Hancock tomorrow with an east wind at 10 to 20 miles an hour, gusting upwards of 25 miles an hour, 54 tomorrow in Frederick, 52 in Thurmont, as well as over in Gettysburg. We'll finally make it into the 60s as we get into Wednesday, but we toss in thunderstorms into the forecast. Some of those could be on the strong, if not severe, side as we get into Wednesday. But then once that front crosses through, we're going into the 70s, then back into the 60s for Friday and Saturday with a chance of rain in portions of Saturday. And then again, as we get into early next week. So a very wet forecast on the way. And as we were thinking late last week through the weekend, we are going to have some water management problems. Another thing to note, flood watches are in effect for the Opequan Creek in Berkeley and Jefferson counties, as well as the Monocacy Creek over in Frederick County, Maryland. And I only think we're going to add more of those into the mix as we get into the next couple days.
All right, Brian, we'll keep an eye on that.
Absolutely.
Let's take a look at our Doppa's event.
Doppa's event for 7 o'clock tonight. It's the FSU Brass Ensemble Concert Friday, May 2nd at 7:30 p.m. at Frostburg State University over in Frostburg, Allegheny County. Give them a call there at the number on your screen for more information.
And up next, a new study shows a trend when it comes to women who receive chemotherapy and their ability to earn a living after.